안녕하세요. 저는 중일 후이제 후 조아영입니다. 제가 소개할 책은 Who Would My Cheese입니다. Once upon a time, there lived four infants named Sniff, Scree, Ham, and Hum. Every morning, they put on their running shoes and got ready to look for what made them happy magical cheese. Magical cheese was special because when you found it, it made you feel about yourself. It was hidden somewhere in a big maze where there were many different places to go. Sniff and Scree were very smart and always remembered where they had been before. So they kept exploring in new places where they had been before. Sniff had a great nose. He could the air and smell where the cheese was. Scree had fast feet. He could scree ahead and get to the cheese quickly. Ham and Ho were also smart. They read books and studied maps to find the magical cheese. Let's try going this way. Ho say, I'm not so sure. Ham would answer. Ham and Ho did not want to get lost in any dark corners, so they went through the maze slowly, one step at a time. Day after day, the four friends searched through the maze, large maze to find the cheese. They went into dark areas and ran into dead ends. But then they just turned around and headed off in a new direction. Then, all of a sudden, one lucky day, it happened. All four friends found something wonderful. What do you think it was? They found magical cheese. It was inside one of the larger rooms called Cheese Station C. It had been there all the time, just waiting for someone to find it. Whoopee! Cried Ho. Hooray! Yelled Sniff and Scree. Ham shouted, there's enough here to last us all forever. Ham liked the orange slices that smells nice. Sniff needled on the hard yellow cups of cheese. Ham liked the kind with holes in it. 감사합니다.